Good morning, everyone. Mark the Car Guy coming to you here, live and direct from Riverside Cars and Coffee. This is our April meet. Year and 3 months we've been doing this now, so 15 months. Nice little gathering. It's still early yet, so cars are coming in. One of the best things about this meet is it's always a different group. We've got a core group of cars that come out, but these Mustangs are all new. Whole stable full of ponies this morning. This month's event is sponsored by Raceway Ford. Our host, of course, the legendary J&M Speed Center in the heart of the Riverside Auto Center. Hyundai's pulling in, little Veloster. Our facility sponsor, Right Way, side event.
Nice spot over here.
Coffee sponsor, Starbucks in Corona. Stop in when you're getting your morning coffee. Exit the 15 freeway at Ontario. Say hi to Christy and the crew. And make Cars and Coffee happen. We got both sides of the street taken up this morning, and the parking lot's full. We've got some really unique cars. Mercury Marauder. You don't see those very often at all. Oldsmobile 442.
Yeah, the problem with it.
All the ridge too. Thing's a beast. Look at this caddy.
Well, you can see like colors. Check
that road central. That
cat got something up and over, and they're in a building.
Something got on it.
It looks like residential.
She's a beauty.
Look him up.
Let's get back over here and look at this truck. Really clean C10. Just a bunch of awesome cars here this morning.
He already had an RS.
So folks from Juma Clothing coming out to support the show. They got some awesome clothes. They're out here. Say hi, guys.
What's up, guys?
We're big fans of their clothes. They got some radical stuff. Look at that. Second owner. Owned it since 1971. Like a balls. Ford. Clean. Really nice. This Mustang's a beast. My favorite three numbers. 4, 2, 7. Something for everyone. New, old, classic, gasser, off-road. Some of the folks at the West Coast Nissans come as far away from Orange County to come up and hang out with us. Clean El Camino. This vet's a regular. These guys have been coming to our shows for almost since the very beginning. This Camaro's a beast. No replacement for this replacement. Big block. Bikes, trucks, something for everyone. it's all about. Great gathering of car folks, hanging out, sharing stories, talking cars. Look at these gassers.
That's an old Pontiac.
The Monster Pontiac. This is a pretty famous car here in Riverside. If you go to any of the shows, you'll see it. It's absolutely awesome.
I built it on one of our run stands now.
All right, let's take a walk through the lot here. Like I said, it's early yet. We still got cars pulling in.
Yeah, George was me and George. He's a good guy.
He's a great guy.
Yeah.
Everything from Cowbugs, 32s, up to Demons, Subies, new, old, a little bit of everything. Tell him to come in, we got room. We call this our Lincoln Lane. Got a whole group of suicide sleds to pull in. You out of here, bro? Down there, said I.
I will. Have a good one.
Keep posting those pictures, man. Stay in touch.
I will.
And I'll keep sharing mine. We'll miss you though. All right, we'll be posting pictures and more later on in the show. From G&M Speed Center in the heart of the Riverside Auto Center, I'm Mike the Car Guy. Talk to you soon.